Consenting snowfall has the Boston area under a state of emergency this morning. 2 feet of snow fell over the past couple of days, and that helped to set a new snowfall record for Boston this winter. Schools are closed for a second day in a row, and the city's transit system is shut down. Now, yesterday, 50 commuters had to be rescued from a disabled train. Non-essential government workers are being told to just stay home today.